spend my money on heritage back in seniors then.
I have old glory, it came yesterday.
All right, yeah.
That's pure unadulterated Tom, because it's got no bits and pieces there.
No, I think that's the Trevor Wheeler one, which was a guy called Jim Newport before that.
Right.
Red one? Oh no, it's down there.
So they had a whole range of 060 tender engines, primarily for goods. Started off with 1S, which are quite small, very small boilers. These were the biggest they developed.
Did they all have Bell Parry boilers?
No, they started off with Grand Top boilers. Maybe 18
I see.
And then the 4Fs were finished off, I think they came out about 1920.
So the 4F doesn't even have a Grand Top boiler?
Here we have the new ride on railways.